Mr. MDU Battle Broadcast, round 3.
This is round 3 of Standard Illumination and I lost the die roll. Now I want to keep this hand because I have Lightning Strikes and Magma Jet. Ooh, is he mono black? Okay, I'll love to draw a white sword sometime soon. What a surprise. Another one? Oh, okay. It's not horrible, it's not good either though. I'll take the land though. I don't really need the other card yet. Oh, he's giving me a shot at this. Not on purpose though, but he is giving me a shot at this. Looks like a free swing. He must have lots of carries. Land. Wow, he's really land screwed. Yep. Token beatdown. I'm pretty greedy. I kinda wanna swing with the Mutavolt. I will. Okay, I have my lethal now. If he has 4 Cs, he has to play it. Skullcrack! Lightning Strike! GG. Mono Black Devotion. He's probably running Kears in the sideboards. I'm on the draw, so I don't really want to play Tolling Trouble. Haven't really seen what was in his hand, so I don't actually have a clear idea of what I want and what I don't want. Seems good enough. No, the rest are 40s. How lucky. Yep, like last time. Okay, I'm not sure on lands this time, which is good. Can't deal with Duskring Demon, it's a little bit depressing. I don't mind that the first win. Skull crack. This puts me behind a little bit. Fair enough. When I first touched you, I thought it was wonderful. Then we touched some more, and it turns out you don't like being touched at all. You took away my motivation. See what he draws. A Gary 6 life would be huge. Almost can't even recover from that. Okay, that's pretty bad too. Especially if he has the Devour Flesh. Oh, this is difficult now. On my opponent's upkeep, I'll use the Wally Helix. GG.